guys, what's up? Weaselfan here, and I have a new game here. It is called Q.U.B.E. I saw one playthrough of it. I clicked on it, and within the first 10 seconds of the video, I'm like, I want to play that. So I immediately stopped watching and got the game. It looks pretty fun. It looks like a puzzle game, and although you guys don't know, I am like king of puzzle games. That's always been my thing. Portal 2, those were always my things. I love those games so much. I think I beat Portal 2 in like 2 days of like, I go to school, I come back, I play Portal. And I got through it 2 days after the game came out. I beat the game, and I actually got all but I think 2 achievements at the game, because I have it for the Xbox. It was like, I think the one where I have to teach somebody who hasn't played yet, the Professor Portal, that one's terrible to get. So hopefully I can sometime get that in the future, but I don't know. Maybe I'll just buy somebody a game just to get that. Oh, there is my cell phone. Let us see what that is. Ooh, I got an email. Woo! Let's see what this email is. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know that. So, well, this game has surprisingly good graphics. I guess the simpler games always have better graphics. Like, that is cool. I'm sorry. That is just cool. That hand. Okay, let's see what we got here. We have, right mouse click, left mouse click, make those little dots. Not much to do with those. It's like WASD, space to jump. There's no crouch. Oh, that's crouch. This is space. I guess I can't crouch in this game. Okay. Oh. Okay, it's just stairs. That kind of scared me for a second. Like, I don't want to die this early. What's this? Is this a puzzle? Oh. Okay. So I can make one block jumps. Okay, good. What's this? Oh, okay. That's fun. Can I go higher? Oh, look at that! Oh. That's where it... Okay, so it'll make that noise. Can I bring it down lower? No, so do I, like... Okay, there we go. Ah, okay. I can't be 3 blocks... I think I'm, like, 2 blocks high. Okay. I figured out what was causing my fraps to do that craziness thing. What? Oh, okay, I see. Okay. Okay, wow, I'm getting, like, lag already. 1 second. Okay, hopefully that's a little better. Let's see. Now we have these blue things. Okay, now, I'm guessing... Oh, damn. What the fuck is doing this? Ugh! Okay, let's see. So I'm guessing that this block does something different than the other one. Well, let's see, maybe I can raise it if I'm, like, standing on... Oh! Okay, so it's like a trampoline type thing. Can I jump on it now? Okay, that's what it is. So... Okay. So I'm gonna get... Okay, the fraps thing's bothering me. Wait a second, guys. Okay, there was like a new update for fraps, so hopefully that'll... Seems like it's working a little better now. Okay. Let's see, I can... Well, that's helpful. Look at my hands. They're like... They turn blue. They turn red. Awesome. Sweet. I'm gonna be so boss at this game. Okay, so we have yellow ones. What do yellow ones do? Okay, so they do it in like a 3. Wait, what? Okay, it's whichever one I focus on becomes the biggest one. Okay, I see. There we go. Still getting lag, what the hell? Damn it! Okay, hopefully that's better. Damn. That sucked. I really gotta get that thing fixed. Maybe I'll Google it if this didn't work. So let's see. I'm trying to get up there. So I want this one to be the longest one. I want this one to be the longest one here. Woo! We're flying through this, aren't we? Let's see. That's not what I want. Let's get this out as far as we can. Open this up. Nope. That's not what I can do. Let's see, can I jump there? Oh, okay, I can jump to there. So how far is that jump? That's about a 3-block jump. So I can go 2 and then 1 up, or 3 and then 1 up is the max. Okay. Let's see, I want this one. I want this one long. Do I want this one long? No, I don't. There we go. Woo! Wait till I start getting frustrated. What? Oh shit, oh shit, okay, wait, wait, okay, let's see. Wait, 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 wait. There we go, there we go, let's go. No! No, don't crash! No! 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 Oh. That scared the shit out of me. Holy shit. Nope, can't do that. Maybe if I... Running start! Ugh. Oh, damn. Okay, wait a second. This thing only fires me to about, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. About 4 high. You know that's a 2-jump? 1 eye! Woo! Oh, this is bothering me. Oh! What's this? Oh, okay, those are like the sections. Okay. I didn't know that. I have control again, okay. See, we got a green block here. Can I move it? Can I do anything to it? No. It just exists, okay. Oh, okay, that like retreats it back to its home pad or whatever the hell. Okay. Okay, well... Can't make that one. Oh, okay, wait a second. Oh-ho! Look at that! I'm so smart-tacular. Look at that. Woo! It's definitely a fun game, guys. I would recommend you all go out and buy it. No, I'm not gonna do that. Because you have seen this, then it would be cheating. Let's see. Okay, so I guess the main thing with the green blocks is you have to get the other blocks to push it. Will that push up the green block? Oh, oh, oh! I gotta tell you, jumping's a little glitchy in this game, but... Because it fling me off in random directions. Okay, there's a ramp. Can I walk up and down this ramp? I don't think I could in real life. Whee! For some reason this is incredibly fun. Oh god, okay. I gotta stop now. Let's see, gonna need to bring that one out. Whoops. Okay, whoops. Okay, let's fix, where's the giant reset button? There we go. Oh, okay, resets everything. Get this one. Is that what I wanted? Oh shit, okay. Listen, can I just... There we go! Woo! Okay, that was... a little worrying. I thought I was gonna have to redo that whole thing over. Okay, that's just the... that's kinda cool. I like that. It's like... there's like no plot to it. Oh, it's a sphere! Can I push it? I can't push it. Maybe I can... okay, I see what I'm doing. I'm trying to... maybe I... what's this? Can I go in that? No. Oh, but maybe the... oh, maybe this is like... you know the puzzle games where they have like the force field with the color and you gotta get the thing through the color through there because anything else will... can't go through... this is... I think I need to get the sphere into there. Whoops, sorry about that. See what we got. Okay, 1 second, guys. Okay, we're back. Sorry about that. Let's see. So I have to... okay, I think I got this. Let's see, let's watch this go. Oh, this is like the switch of itself. Okay. I feel very smart now. That was awesome. Okay, let's see. Oh, okay. That was into section 2. So I guess there's 9 sections? Okay, so I'm on section 3 right now. Let's see what we got here. Oh, shit. Oh shit. How high can I bring this? Nope. What happens if I try to change it and I'm standing on it? I got it. Okay. There we go. It took a bit.